2 years later, Austria, Hitler's birthplace, lay ripe for the taking. Austrian Nazis were rioting for Anschluss, union with Germany. To prevent a plebiscite on independence, Hitler marched in. The German troops were greeted by hysterical crowds. Vienna suffered a jubilating terror which even Germany had not yet seen. Austria became a target. Germany's neighbors, appalled, uncertain, unprepared, once again did nothing. Czechoslovakia was no lost German province, but an independent nation, allied to Britain, France, and the Soviet Union. Within its northern border lived the Sudeten Germans.
Can you ever sing this out? You can see if I can join.
You're right, can't let it right this moment.
Czechoslovakia of the Sudetenland and left her broken and abandoned.
All right.
So you
leave that to
him
now.
Rip it off.
That just had a little bit there.
Yeah. Rip all the paint off with it. Three-hour blowover. Master wind is up.